Congress leader Rahul Gandhi on Wednesday asked Prime Minister Narendra Modi when will India start vaccinating its citizens against the coronavirus, noting that 23 lakh people in the world had already received a shot. In a Twitter post, the former Congress president also shared a COVID vaccinations chart showing China ahead following by the United States, United Kingdom and Russia. That 23 lakh people have already received COVID-19 vaccinations and added, China, US, UK, Russia have started. India ka number kab aayega Modi ji? India is yet to approve a vaccine for COVID-19. Pfizer, Bharat Biotech and Serum Institute of India have applied to the Drug Controller General of India for a license for emergency use of authorization of their vaccines in India. India's coronavirus tally on Wednesday morning rose to 1 crore after 23,950 new cases were reported in the last 24 hours. The country's toll went up by 333 to 1,46,444. As many as 96,63,382 people have been recovered from the infection. COVID-19 has infected more than 7.79 crore people and killed over 17 lakh in the world, according to Johns Hopkins University. Over 4.36 crore people have been recovered from the infection. News Desk.